Can't take it.
Starting Marte said it after the game last night. He said it's got to stop or we're going to do something about it. And the Mets finally did something about it.